Hey guys, this is EagleScoutCraft here, and welcome back to Minecraft video. Today, I'll be playing on the Meow SMP. It is a streamer who's called Ginger Crush. It is her SMP. You have to follow. I guess you. I don't know. She's a very good streamer. She's very good. And this is her SMP, like I said. I'm having fun. The people are nice here. I've died a couple of times. To be exact, 9 times. And I died. I fell off the void, out of the void, or into the void in the end. I literally just got armor. And someone offered me armor. I'm like, no thanks, I'm good, I got the armor I needed. I've died 9 times. I've died twice to lava. I died once to the void. And that's what? 3? Shit, huh? Mods. So I've died to the ground. Two hoglins. I wanna say piglin and 2 dummified piglins. Two piglins and then a piglin. I just built that yesterday. The cows were over here and they kept escaping, which I got pretty annoyed by that. Yeah, don't have any chokers. I had netherite. I had ancient debris. Then, I died. Then that ancient debris. You know. It despawned. Which I was pretty upset about that. But, I learned valuable lessons when I die. Is to make extra gear. This is gonna be the extra gear box. Extra gear chest. So we'll probably be working on that. Getting tons of extra armor and stuff. I've been mining a lot for diamonds. So, since we're just gonna do that, wait here and figure out what I can build. Here we can build a pathway. kind of want to do the pathway there. Maybe. Just for now, I'm gonna do a simple pedal pathway. Just a little simple pathway. That goes straight to my house, to the barn. Now power put some barreling. You can go to 3 boxes. Yes. This pathway I want. That ends here. I'm gonna get a cute pathway there. That's the details for the place, though. Trust me, I'm not a person that would do this, but I'm testing something. Yeah, you gotta try out new stuff, right? Oh, I got an idea. Like the middle stuff, like every this type of block will have some light, a type of light source. Get her back a little bit more. Like so. And keep on that. She's. And then these would be stairs. Apparently, naming chess is a thing. Well, we can try this out. The slabs. See how bad they are. Oh, the slabs are way much better. I don't know about slabs there. I think the stairs are better. To be honest. Yeah, I think the stairs are gonna work better to me. All right. That should be good. I have a little pathway. That dropped. That beam dropped. That dropped by 3. This is my nice little pathway. You might hack a little more. But yeah, I can tell lag is here. It drops every. F3. Yeah, 33 FPS. I have the 41. I dropped it whopping 10 FPS. Which is not what I need. We can add like some stone in this path. What? My frame's dropping so bad. Now, like 13 FPS. Holy crap. Our frames are dropping pretty bad. Now we're at 10, 6, 11, 15. You guys are on. How can my FPS be that? Oh, look. Graphics fancy. Oops. Come on, man, Claire. Come on. Our FPS better? They're not as terrible, but maybe because I'm recording it, it's not as. I think it has to be. Maybe. Oh, well. Bumming a cow in the milk. Come here, cow. Thank you. I forgot you can customize shields. Like, put banners on shields. Oh, and please comment what I should do with this pathway. Should I add stone? Should I add like fence posts and lanterns? Just comment that below. If you have any ideas, building ideas for this area, I'm thinking about some type of tower over there. Comment any ideas for tower designs. I'll try them. Please do that. That'd be helpful for me. Is there a way I can pause the recording? Huh? Is there? Peace. Okay, yeah, okay. Let's get a hot genius. I didn't do anything. And this would be L. Why? comment down below how can I